Locking the keypad. The Brio offers a safety feature to prevent accidental setting changes during the cooking process. You can lock out the control panel. Here's how to do it. Turn the Brio on. Set the cooking temperature and time for your recipe and press start. Press menu and stage at the same time. When you do this, LOC will appear on the screen, indicating that the keypad is locked. Keep in mind, even if the keypad is locked, the power button will work, allowing you to shut the Brio off while it is locked. When you turn it back on, the keypad will be unlocked, and LOC will no longer be visible on the screen.